Hey guys, today we're going to be making that knife that we designed in our last video from this hacksaw blade. And I'm going to let you know why this is an excellent choice of steel.
Thank you. everyone.
Thank you.
$13. Well guys, the knife is done. I'm pretty happy with the way it turned out. It is made out of saw blade steel, which is a high speed steel that makes an excellent fillet knife because it is very wear resistant and it should hold an edge through quite a few fish. There are a few things I would do differently the next time, and that is don't bother making a spacer. That really complicates the build. Just make fatter handle scales. That's the main thing I would do differently. I might also grind it a little bit thinner. I was afraid it was gonna have too much flex, but it doesn't. It's got, you know, some flex, and it could even have more flex and it would be fine. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I look forward to making my next video where I'll be sharpening this knife and seeing how well it slices. So tune in, see you later.
Mom's coming here. I'm watching for her lights.
Hey, baby, you wanna skate? Come on, no.
Cool.